यूनिवर्सिटी का वाइवा वॉज ही नहीं चल रहा है। I got Ubuntu 7.10 on my laptop. I've been running that for a long time.
I don't know, they are saying it's a big deal of change that they have made this thinner.
Yeah?
Like from the last version.
True, right. Ubuntu has a thicker bar. This is much thinner.
Yeah.
Roughly half as thick. Less than half.
But the current version is saying is they optimize. See, you know, whatever news comes out of the new version is always about the GNOME version, the Ubuntu one. They won't say like it's the same changes in this version. So they say that there is faster startup times and all that. But we have to see, it's the same over here. So everything could be seen.
We can't do a direct comparison. I've got twice the amount of RAM as compared to your machine.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
So we can't do a blind direct comparison in terms of boot up speeds.
No, but compared with your machine only, and I've used since 7.10.
Then 8.0, 8.x, I had a lot of disagreement with 8.x. Very buggy when they released that.
Okay.
So although I installed it for some people, I personally preferred not to use it. I gave it to people who didn't badly need a, you know, a super reliable machine. They just needed something good in lieu of commercial software.
See, this is running on CDH, so they have cancelled that login and all this. Just put into the desktop.
Right now, it's starting up KDE. Radically different from 3.0. At least in appearances. What are the default software packages thrown in? Have you bothered to? Oh, sorry, you haven't even looked.
Sorry?
You're looking at it for the first time, no?
Yeah.
Which are the apps thrown in by default? I assume OpenOffice would be there.
Yes. OpenOffice
would be there. Good resolution, man.
Yeah, error.
Like this stuff.
Yeah.
has KDE copied this from Vista, or has Vista copied this from KDE?
Vista copied from macOS.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right. So this is also sort of a...
Right. So there are some already here. The list is quite big. There are gadgets for different other system monitoring, like the RAM, disk, binary clock, and there is battery monitor now. Folder view would be the one which shows you folder data, and one more, let's say, this is not available. What is this? Object could not create it for the following reason. Some 3D functionality in my hardware is not being supported. Or open. Right. And just here. Right. Also, like, what's not also happening? Not like all things happening, and then you go home and you say, like, okay, this is also not working. Yeah.